हाय, यू हियर मी एट द बैक? सब लोग पीछे बैठे हैं. ओके, आई वंडर्ड व्हाट द रिस्पांस वुड बी टू आवर वेरी ऑड रिक्वेस्ट ऑफ आस्किंग यू गाइस टू सी अ टेड टॉक एंड देन राइट अबाउट इट एंड देन ऊपर से राइट अ क्रिटिक आल्सो. एंड वी वंडर्ड हाउ मेनी सबमिशंस वी'ड गेट, बट वी बीन ओवरवेलम्ड टू सी दैट ऑलमोस्ट द इंटायर क्लास हैज सबमिटेड एंड देव ऑल्सो अबाउट 30 पीपल हैव गॉन बैक टू रिवाइज इट ऑल्सो, which is a very good sign. So, thanks for that. And see, this is one of the other things that we wanted to do in this course. We are just going by attendance. We are not going to sort of grade your assignments. I feel that we should make this time that we spend together meaningful enough. So, you should want to come here and to participate, right? And if you don't feel like doing that, then we are doing something wrong here, and you are right to kind of to talk to me about it and to see how we can improve things. Okay, but we'd like this entire class to be interactive, and we want it to be fun, right? And we should learn something out of it. So I'll just share with you an interesting this is the proofreading exercise results, if you like. Okay, this is the table giving the errors 0 and the frequency of the errors, right, going all the way down to 37 errors. So 7 errors 1 person, 9 errors 1 person, 10 errors 1 person, 12 errors 4 persons. If you plot the frequency 0 to 10, 10 to 20, 20 to 30, 30 to 40, you get almost, you know, approximate of a Poisson distribution or a, okay. So our goal is to objectively study you guys throughout the course, and at the end we should be able to shift this towards the right. Okay, at the end of the course we'll do another test and we'll show you that maybe you have shifted this distribution to the right. Okay, so that's the goal, at least in this exercise. And the TED talk, by doing that you will be learning a lot of skills, and what our role is to give you all those skills that you need along the way, right? So up to next week we will keep it as a full attendance in both classes. We will take a call on this by about Monday or so, and then after that we will split you up into two groups. So you will be spending just about 1 hour in class after that from after mid-sem, because we presume that you will be working offline as a group also, right? So at the end of this class we will start dividing you up into groups, and then we will take things as a group from there onwards. Okay. So today we still have the presentations. We would like to record each and every person on this in the class here. I hope the TAs have got the marker and the sheets. Lohit? Okay, does everybody have a sheet on which they can write the name at least and roll number? Right. We want to create a rogues gallery basically, where we have your name and your ID and a little recording of you, and then we want to see at the end what happens, right? So we will continue with our presentations today, but before we do that, right, we've asked you to shuffle the summaries that you brought with you. How many have brought a summary with you today, a printout? Okay, almost the entire class, which is good. We have asked for you to shuffle it around. I hope your name is on it, name and roll number is on it, right? So what we would like you to do is spend the next 10 or 15 minutes proofreading the summary that you have in your hand, right? Make sure it is not yours and it is your friend's. So you'll do this two times, once for one person and we'll do another shuffle, then one for another person. So the person who is doing the proofreading, please put your roll number and name also on it, please. See, this exercise is very important to us because we are playing this as we are going along, and we want to see what is it that concerns people, what you are passionate about, because the TED talk that you should do should be something you are passionate about, whether it's a scientific topic, it can be non-scientific, right? It could be something that really digs you, you know. And we'd like a consensus to arrive at each group as to what they would like to do. So we'll be reading your summaries offline to get a feel for what are the kind of topics to expect. Then after we've divided you into groups, we'll put up a Google spreadsheet, and each group should then select a topic that they want to present, right? And then we'll take you through the process, and towards the end of the semester, mid-April or in end of the first week of April, you'll be standing up here again and presenting your TED talk, right? If there are 6 members of a group, we'll have a 5-minute TED talk, and you can divide the presentation work amongst yourself. So 1 minute each, right? So figure out how, so in the next few weeks, we'll figure out how to do that. So you'll be having a presentation, you'll be presenting, you'll be dressed properly while doing so, I mean, with whatever you like as part of the presentation. You'll learn how to speak and communicate with your body also. You learn voice modulation, and you'll also be able to structure your thoughts and pitch it to the right kind of audience, right? And we are going to make you presume that you are not going to present to a academic audience, right? It'll have to be something like school children, right? 9th standard, say, okay, intelligent kids who can understand things, but they might not be specialists. Or it could be, say, you're presenting to some MPs, some important concept or whatever it is. So who your audience is, who you have to pitch to, we'll give you as part of the exercise. You will not be pitching to faculty, right, or to your own colleagues. You'll be pitching to somebody that you're not used to pitch to, right? You'll be pitching to somebody that you're not used to pitching to. So that'll be the interesting exercise. You might be asked to, for instance, present an interesting technical idea to school children, or present an interesting technical idea to MPs who are trying to make policy in a particular area, right? So you might be given that kind of a challenge, but that we'll decide as we go along. Okay, so today we'll continue after this exercise. So in the next, you have about 5 minutes more to correct, to proofread the script that you have, and then we'll do a shuffle again, and somebody else will also proofread. And when you proofread, please write your name, roll number, and how many errors you found. If you don't have a sheet, you can look at your neighbor's sheet and put your name also on that and help him or whatever. Or find a neighbor who has a sheet so you can. Does anybody not have a sheet? Do you have a neighbor you can help? Okay, theek hai. Naam likh lo apna uspe and you can. Which ones?
If several students were saying that they don't have, so I'll get and take one and get 10 or 20 copies.
Yeah, why not?
Marker. Because people might
have. Take this. Shuffle this group to appropriate.
Okay.
We'll do it once more and somebody else will also pray for it.
Okay. Fine.
For those who come a bit late, we've asked you to shuffle your sheets and to proofread and to read your partner's script or somebody else's at least, not your own. For those who have not brought their scripts, we are having some Xeroxed and we will give you those. So, how many are done? Okay. How many need more time? Okay. It is one page. See how difficult it is to read somebody else's writing and faculty are expected to read 60 pages in one day and there are at least 4 students. Everybody gives it at the last moment and expect you to read it. Pardon? You have to proofread everything there, everything on the sheet, summary and critique. Who does not have a script to proofread? Just raise your hands and we will give you a sheet. Firuza, the raised hands are people who don't have a script, so you can give them. So there is one person here whose script is going to get proofread by 10 people. Yeah. Should we stop in a minute and you can do a totaling of what you have, right? Don't worry if you have not completed all of it, right? We will stop in a minute and please make a total of the number of errors you found. So what we will do is that we will pass it around once more and somebody else will look for errors and they can add to those errors and give a new total. Fine, we can stop here. Just do a totaling of the number of errors, please. Okay, have you completed totaling? Out of interest, how many have found 0 to 5 errors? 0 to 5, wow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. About 18 people. 6 to 10? 15. 11 to 15? 16 to 20, 2, 21 to 25, 4, more than 25, 1, 2, vicious people, vicious, 1, 2, 2 people, that's interesting, okay. So put a total. And this time pass it back because I know your friends are sitting next to you and they might be kind, right? Pass it back this time and we'll do a shuffle this way. Lohit, will you bring some scripts in front here? पीछे पास करो यू हैव ओके नाउ काउंट द नंबर ऑफ एरर्स इफ देयर एनी व्हिच हैव बीन मिस्ड आउट जस्ट पुट अ न्यू टोटल देयर एट द एंड ऑफ दैट एंड वी डू दिस इन 5 मिनट्स बिकॉज यू विल हैव लेस वर्क टू डू Lohit, there's a How many have finished? Who came in now? Meenakshi, is it? Whose script are you reading? Meenakshi? Whose script do you have? Not your own. Huh? Yeah, you need a summary and critique of not yours but kisi aur ka. Aur apna kisi aur ko de do. So are we done? How many need more time? Okay. Okay, good. Shall we do a retotaling and put our new estimate of the number of errors down there? So you had the old estimate. If you can add to it, give a new number so we will average afterwards. How many need more time? Okay, now I think we'll stop here. Just do a new total. Put it there and we'll collect the scripts now. Fine. We are dying to read your stuff. Right? So meanwhile, while these things are being collected, have you thought of the kind of TED talk that you would like to make? How many have some ideas here as to what they'd like to, or how many have ideas for potential TED talks? You might not do it, but somebody else might do it. Any ideas here? You have nothing interesting to say about your lives? Studying and passing exams, that's it. Finally ending up at IIT. What's your mission in life? What would you like to do? If you were to die, say, in 1 year's time, what is the thing that you'd like to do? Not just, you know, take up a job and deprive some other poor sod of his job, you know. You should be doing something much more than that. Professor Phatak used to say that our M.Tech students, when they go out of our hands, we expect them at least to write a journal level paper to get started in research, or we expect you to become a leader in industry. We don't expect you to just go and aspire to just take up a job and sort of make a bit of money. I mean, life is too short. You need to do something more. But anyway, TED talk, there must be something about what you've experienced along the way that you might want to speak about. Something that you have a seed of an idea, and maybe with a little bit of research, you can present it. Or we can also go, yeah. No, we should collect the sheets now. Okay. Or it need not be anything as way out, if you like, as that. We can even think of computer science topics that we want to teach to youngsters. You might want to teach concepts that you've learned. You might want to talk about things that you've experienced. Maybe you're a bit shy to bring them up in class now. But any ideas at all as to what you'd like to, what might be worth presenting? Swapnil? Lauren, for instance. Okay. Amandeep? What? Still thinking. Fine. Nothing wrong with that. Anybody else? Okay, think about it. Right? We'd like to help you do that. If you have something to say, we'd like to help you bring it into existence. Okay. So what we wanted these scripts for is to get a feedback from you as to what you care about. Most probably the video that you've made a summary of here indicates an interest of some kind. Right? So without knowing it, you've told us what you're interested in. Right? And by your critique also, you've told us what you're interested in and how you think. So from that, we hope to get some insight into what kind of topic you might be comfortable talking about or presenting. Right? Some people might talk about scientific things, some people might talk about political things, some people might talk about, you know, NGO type things and stuff like that. So we want to get a feel. Okay. So I'm going to stop our part here. This is where your time on the stage starts. Last time, I think, who presented? Swapnil was the last person, and then Meenakshi. Huh? Your turn next. So I think you should come up, and this is a summary. Name, where you're from. You should have that sheet of paper with your name and roll number on it. Felt pen. There's a sketch pen here if you want to use this. Right? Reflection on a past, communication deficit or a disaster. What you feel is an example of great communication, and a wish list, right, from this course. I am going to be in the audience now. Sorry, you should take this.
So maybe I'll just hold it.
Good morning. My name is Kritika Jain. I'm doing my seminar under Professor Pushpak Bhattacharya. And about my communication instances, the blunder which I did was, it was quite funny. A group of six of us participated in an event radio play in which all of us were shielded behind a screen and we had microphones. So our topic was modern Mahabharata. So during that I had to play the role of Parvati. I'm sorry. So this is another communication disaster. So while I was giving the speech, I did so many mistakes. Mic felt off my hands and I said, oh shit, mic gir gaya. And then script gir gaya. I did many of such mistakes. That was quite funny. And the good one was my campus interview in which I was selected. And from this course, I would like to improve my communication skills and improve my writing. That's it. Thank you.
A small point, you need not hold it up all the time like a convict. We just want it as a reference. We want it as a reference. So when we sort of edit your video, right, we know who it is, right? And just hold it in the beginning for a second or two, then put it down. And don't say, I want to learn communication skills. Be a bit more specific, right? Be more specific wherever possible. Good.
Hello, everyone. I'm Vineet. I was born and brought up in Mumbai. I have a very long list of communication disasters. So let me tell you one of these. When I was in college, I was once told to give a workshop session. And let me tell you that I was very well prepared for the workshop and I was thorough with the content. But when I started speaking, I noticed that the audience was getting restless. And we started off with nearly 100 people sitting. But at the end of this workshop, there were only 20-25 left. And these are 20-25 also, most of them were sleeping. Some of them were checking their cell phones and discussing among themselves. So that was one of the most disastrous experiences that I had. About the great communication experiences, I think my campus interviews were one of those. And from this course, I expect to develop good communication skills, as in good presentation skills and good technical writing skills.
Hello, good morning friends. Myself Pallavi and I'm working in Spoken Tutorial. As we are making new leaflets to promote free and open source softwares, I was working on it since last 6 months and we have already distributed so many leaflets in the Tech Fest and other events conducted in different college. Day before yesterday, Professor Vaidya came to my place and he showed me that leaflet which we distributed. He told me to find error in that. So I was just able to find out only 7. And then he showed me the actual one which he corrected. There was total 72 errors. So I'm going to reprint it, redesign it now. And soon I'll be coming up with a new copy of it. I would like to say really thanks to Professor Vaidya. Okay, that's all.
You can come anyway.
Hi, myself Arun Matthew. I'm coming from Cochin. I would be doing my seminar under Professor Umesh Bellur next semester. And my major communication disaster is, I'll tell my great communication first. So when I have to communicate some ideas or thoughts or anything, over chat I can communicate it very well because I get ample time to think and rephrase and rehearse in my mind before I type. And even if I find some error while I'm typing, I can do backspace and correct it. But but when I do the same in live session, when I'm talking to a person, I always get a little nervous because the words spoken out cannot be taken back. So, and you cannot like wait for 1 minute before speaking the next thing. So this is a communication disaster that I face. And then, yeah, the wish list is I would like to express my thoughts. Maybe it's not having very scientific or very solid proof reasonings, but still I would like to convey the ideas or thoughts that I have. I would like to express it at least as good as when I can do it in chat session. Yeah, thanks.
So we'll go by row now.
Hello, I am Rahul Mitra. So I am from Calcutta. My recent communication disaster would be probably when I presented my BTech thesis. There I was. There I had a heated argument with my own guide. So I completely failed to convince the faculty members present there about my project. And probably an example of great communication recent was that I had with my CS101 students of my group. And
so what exactly was
it? I make them understand about basics of C++ programming. So that had good communication, and also someone didn't understand English and also Hindi, so I have to make them understand. Specific wish list for this course would be probably to be more confident in stage speaking. That's it.
What was the problem that you had to write?
That was that, means I failed, means when I presented, there was some, they were, had doubts in some points, but I couldn't explain that properly. Although later on we clarified it, but at that point I couldn't.
Now would you be able to do it better?
Yes, probably.
Hello, I am Piyush Dungarwal. I am from Nasik and I am doing my seminar under Professor Pushpak. About good communication, I am still in search of the best one. About communication disaster, in my BTech days we were given a seminar to present, and almost 30 days we were given prior to prepare for it. But I started 7 days before. And so I couldn't present it well, and unfortunately I couldn't answer the questions. So, and about wish list, I would like to learn some teaching skills or how to explain particular thing well.
Hi everybody. I am Arun Kumar and I am from Gwalior, and I am doing my seminar under the guidance of Professor Parag Chaudhary. And one of the communication disaster that I made was in my first campus interview that was held in Bhopal. And it was that we all were given only 1 minute time to talk on some topic was given, And I thought that the one who talk more will get preference. So I collected means I just spoke one page completely in 1 minute without taking any breath also. So it was just, I don't know what I was talking about. I have to complete one page in 1 minute. So it was very much great communication disaster, and definitely I was rejected. And from this course, I want to learn to be more confident, and when I go out of the IIT, I can say to my friend that this communication has got from the IIT. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Vivek Chabra from Jaipur. I'm doing seminar under Nutan ma'am, and I had many communication disasters, and it all started when I was in first standard. I went to stage 4 Thirsty Crow story, but I started well, but I ended up with some other story. So great communication, maybe my placement interview wish list would be I haven't worked in a company, so I think I'll learn a lot technical part of the communication. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I'm Pawan Singh. I'm from Kanpur, UP. I'm doing my seminar under Professor Uday Khedkar sir, and my great communication disaster was with one of my roommate in BTech first year. The problem was that he don't know Hindi and I don't know English. So the main problem was to how to communicate. I used my every means to make him understand that what I want to say and what he wants to say. That's I understand. So, and still I'm learning, and I don't know. And for great communication, till now I don't have any great communication. And from this list of this course, I want to be from sir that students should be engaged more and more in this type of presentation. That's all.
Hello everyone, my name is Shah Maunik. I'm from Vadodara, Gujarat. I haven't faced any big communication disaster yet, but maybe because of this course, I don't have to face any communication disaster. And a great communication example would be, I say that my meeting with the sponsors of Footprints. Footprint was a technical event in MS University where I did my BE. It was a meeting with the sponsors of Footprint, and I say it was my greatest communication example. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Rohit Gupta. I'm a PhD student, but I'm not having any guide yet. So PhD student without guide. I am full of many communication disasters. When I was first asked to speak something in a small group, I could not speak even two words, and I had to step down. Later on, I improved a lot, and even continued improving, and even I took lectures for some students so that I can improve and communicate well. Once when I was taking a lecture for 10th student, after 15 minutes, a student told me that they could not understand even single thing. I was talking on a different level. They were on a different level. So I was totally out of contact, disconnected with them. Regarding the successful communication, I took a course in entrepreneurship. At that time, we presented a project report to set up an industry, and the judges, they were from the industry, and they told us that our presentation was better than many of the presentation they received from the professionals. So that was a thing where I realized that the effective or the good communication not only require effort but also require feedback. That's it, bro.
Hello everyone, my name is Prasant Kumar Singh, I am from UP. So first of all, I am doing my seminar under Supratik Chakravarti sir, and I would like to tell you, I would like to explain one of my communication disaster. When I was in 11th class, I was studying in Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalaya, that is JNV. But generally the students of 11th of JNV 11th as a rest year, and they don't study at all in 11th. So we usually like to enjoy in whole the 11th class. So one day our principal ma'am told us that from now on she will call randomly any student from 11th and he will have to come to stage and deliver a speech. So from that day, every day principal ma'am randomly calls any guy from 11th and he has to deliver a speech. So one day when I was called to deliver the speech, then I went there, and then I was totally stuck. There was no views on my mind to what to speak. Main pure time sochta raha ki kya bolu, lekin kuch bhi nahi samajh mein aa raha tha. Then at last what I said was sorry to all of you, and then I came back and went to the line. So that was one of the communication disaster. Examples of great communication. So when I was called for the alumni meet in the last year for my college, then I was asked to deliver a speech, but that was in Hindi, and that was a good one. A specific wish list for the course. I would like to overcome my stage fear. So I think how Kavi sir will make me able to overcome this fear. Thank you.
Fine, we still have to finish these. We'll give one more class, I think, if needed to it, right? And this is very useful indeed. So see you next week on Tuesday. You'll be there on Monday anyway at the class. Thanks.